everybody. This video is made after 6 days of doing the eyelash extension at the Browhaus in Senayan City. You probably already saw my first post when I just done the eyelash extension. This is the video so you can see how each of the lashes are attached to the eyelids and not to the hairs, not to the natural eyelashes. Now I want to show you this one. After I did it on Sunday, now it is the Friday, so the first one that come off is on Friday, so it actually it's quite good because daily from the first day on the Sunday I didn't wash my face using just usual water. I used the Bioderma H2O and CBO, since I just use a cotton and then clean everything up without you need to use the facial foam or cleansing oil, because cleansing oil is not recommended by them. If you can see, per attach of the lashes is like this. It is because I want the thickest one, so this is the thickest one that they have. They also have the medium one and the natural one, so you can ask which one suitable for you, which result do you like. As you can see, it still have quite a lot, and then on this side, I don't know if you can see or not, it start to detach compared to the others that still quite strong. Okay, they offer a 7 days free free top up, so they put the one that already fall off, they put it back, use the new one, of course the lashes they already have, so they have a 7 days guarantee, which I think is very good. So by doing so, the lashes could stay on longer, probably for the next 2 or 3 weeks. Okay, I'll show you more pictures, images on my blog. Don't forget to check it out on whileyouonearth.blogspot.com. Thank you.